composed every written and the hardest to play. It is a song by the band Van Halen, played by the lead guitar player Eddie Van Halen, the third band's greatest guitar player of all time. The guitar she's playing is an exact replica of his famous Frankenstrap guitar. The real guitar was donated by Eddie to the Smithsonian American History Museum and is worth an estimated $4 million.
For burying our country's colors during our national anthem.